201 spoodles.
What?
This person...
Are you recording?
Good. 201 spoodles. This person is safe.
Wow.
Beast.
What?
What?
See, I knew it. We all picked one up and then...
The squish.
Gotta go over there. Three.
Over there.
On the big ground.
With 203 spoodles. This person is safe. And this person is Frodo.
Look at me like it's me. I know it's not me.
You should cheer for your fellow coach.
No.
Look, guys.
It's going to be down to me and Brody.
With 201 spoodles.
What?
This person is safe.
Skittles.
Come on, Weasel.
Still four of us.
Oh. It actually is cold too, guys. I'm sorry.
Yeah, we're well aware of it.
With 202 spoodles, this person is also saying,
"Oh, what?
Hallelujah!
Oh God, it's gonna be me.
I'm getting on video.
Tighter together.
This way, I'm not moving that way.
Don't have a heart attack.
Don't get soap in the water, so.
I know.
With the.
We're right beside each other, so we'll both do it.
With 200 spoodles. And the person with the lowest number of spoodles this year. The winner is.
Weasel.
What? How does that work?
Oh my goodness.
So listen. One of you.
How's that even possible?
One of you has 202 spoodles and is safe. And one of you has 204 spoodles and is the winner.
You know, some are still really close together. So they're both
spread apart. So
probably one they were like,
wet.
Oh boy, this is gonna be fun.
She doesn't have her.
No, too far. A little closer together.
So you can't tell.
Good.
Close your eyes.
The winner. The winner of the 2013 Spoodle of the Year Award is Taz.
Oh! Yes! I'm so shocked.
Man.
Oh my God. Congratulations. Oh my God.
You got us?